might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, it's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
Oh, this one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off, then.
I doubt it. Fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
Huh. I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alex, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the Alyx?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alyx.
Yeah. The Alyx.
Careful of that barnacle, Alyx.
guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
Just looking, Russ. Take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
Put a control panel. Scrambled the circuit, but considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool. Fairview Junction.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Oh, great.
Or bad news because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse, you just bury it. Or burn it. You still there, Alyx?
Mm-hmm. Are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go.
Thank you.